Can we talk?
I had a dream about that ship where Father died, but its corridors went on forever. Father was calling and I couldn't find him. Everything I've lost. I meditate and study, but it still hurts. Shouldn't my training make this better?
Your training is intended to help you handle your emotions, not cut you off from them.
I thought I'd be all serene and calm by now, that nothing would bother me. Becoming a Jedi is not easy, is it?